Today we're going to talk about the different types of computers. The biggest type of computer we're going to talk about is a supercomputer, which maybe you've heard of. A supercomputer uses a whole bunch of CPUs and uses something called parallel processing. All of those CPUs work on the same problem at the same time. The next type we're going to talk about is a server. A server holds and accesses a bunch of data or programs. Our website, FreeCodeCamp, is hosted on a server which stores all that information. Next, let's talk about a workstation computer. Now, a workstation computer, just looking at it, might look similar to a personal computer, but it has a bunch more power and is way more expensive. Toy Story was built on workstation computers. Now, personal computers, by far the most common type of computers. Maybe you've heard, I'm a Mac, I'm a PC, something like they're different, but really this Mac is still just a PC. It's a personal computer. It's still both a Mac and a PC. The last type of computer we're going to talk about is a microcontroller. Microcontroller, that's the type of tiny computer you might have in your car that has a really specialized task and is really good at that one small thing, but it's not like you could use it like a regular personal computer. So, just to review, five types of computers: supercomputer, server, workstation, PC, and microcontroller.